It's a very hands-on class, super fun. It's project-based. Go build it, you know, try things out. It's okay if you fail. Very much teaches you about the process of designing.
So this project was to make an object that hops with an 8-second timer.
Aside from that, we kind of got to make our own design goal. My design goal was just to make a hopper that looked like a piece of art. And so yeah, that's why I made mine kind of like this.
I'm a studio major and my concentration is graphic design. And this has definitely been a learning process with how I behave like as a designer and like designing something that is 3D and exists in a real space instead of just see on a page.
We have these boundaries to make you think outside the box and just to implement your own touch to the project. I plan to major in computer science, and the way of thinking when you're programming, for instance, start with your framework and then build up on that is like in direct relation, really helps in like both areas.
So I did a frog because when I thought about things that hop, I thought frogs. That's pretty much where my inspiration came from. I believe I made 4 prototypes, so a lot of different iterations. Each time it got better and better, which was fortunate for me.
I was so nervous about it, but then it started hopping and hopped like 3 times in the morning and I put it away and I was like, okay. I was like, I think it's good to go for the hopper reveal class.
The underlying like really important part of being a tinkerer or a theorist is just the ability to like iterate upon your designs and to like improve from one design to another.
I'm more of a tinkerer. I have to jump, do a few different iterations throughout the design process in order to get to a solution. Using math and anything in the sciences is really applicable in this class. That's interesting to see how it translates into a product.
It's all about like original thinking, collaborative, but also self-motivated. Like people were all coming up with their own ideas and not everyone's hopper like looked the same.
I think it's amazing that I get to take this course as a freshman. There are seniors in this class, and I think that it's so interesting that it's open to anyone.
Basically, the freedom that we had to be able to do whatever you want, put your unique aspect or your touch in your project, that's so Wesleyan.